Hello, everyone. My name is Kirijoshi, Head of Global Technology and CIO at Sony Music. Today, together with Nagata-san from Sony Music Japan, we would like to share with you information about our technology initiatives around data analytics. These products support the music business with consumer insights and provide transparency to our artists on music consumption trends, as well as their financial royalty earnings. Let me first talk about Sony Music's Artist Portal, which is part of our portfolio of real-time tools for artists. When we started this project 3 years ago, our vision was to completely transform the industry's royalty payment process. Our objective was to be able to report and pay our artists as fast as possible. Previously, streams that happened at our partner platforms, for example, Spotify or YouTube, could have taken up to 9 months before they appeared on the artist statement. This was mainly due to internal policies or processes that only ran on a monthly or a quarterly basis. This was not just a Sony Music issue, but the same with all of our competitors and how artists were paid across the industry. In fact, ever since the invention of the gramophone almost 150 years ago, the industry has always paid artists on a biannual cycle. With Sony Music's Finance Digital Transformation Initiative, we completely overhauled our processes, policies, and systems, and are now able to process earnings from any revenue stream immediately, pretty much in real time. The same day that we receive our revenue share from Spotify, we process the data, calculate the artist share, and credit the artist account. This also applies to physical goods, such as vinyls, CDs, or even cassettes these days. As soon as we get the data, we credit the artist account. If we do a sync deal using music for a perfume commercial in France, the artist account is credited. If tracks are used for a soundtrack on Netflix, we reflect the earnings immediately. With this, our artists can now view a daily changing balance, and we added another feature which allows them to cash out their earnings anytime, anywhere. Here is a short overview of all the features.
Sony Music revolutionized our artist portal app with real-time earnings and cash out. Real-time earnings and cash out is the industry-leading artist payment experience that shows your global earnings, updated in real time, and gives you the ability to cash out anytime, anywhere. Introducing real-time advances and real-time trends. Real-time advances is another industry first that makes getting an advance as easy as cashing out your earnings. If you've cashed out your real-time earnings and still need extra funds, real-time advances lets you tap into your future predictive earnings. To get started with your real-time advances feature, simply contact your label partner. Next, check out the new real-time trends tab. Real-time Trends gives you a total picture of your music from more than 20 top global partners. It combines data to show your daily, weekly, and all-time numbers on an album, track, and version level, generates a daily trend of your future earnings, and more. With Real-time Trends, your music's global performance is clearer than ever. Real-time Earnings, Real-time Advances, Real-time Trends, all in your artist portal app, giving you total visibility from daily consumption trends to cash out and predictive advances.
As you can see, these features cover artists' financial earnings, instant cash out, and predictive advances. But we also use data analytics to look at music fan engagement and marketing campaign effectiveness. Nagata-san from Sony Music Japan will now share with you information about the GROOVEFORCE analytics platform. It supports the creative engagement process. Nagata-san.
Thank you, Kirit-san. Hello, everyone. My team supports artists' endeavors by leveraging data. Today, I would like to introduce you to the key points of GROOVEFORCE, a tool developed in-house by Sony Music Entertainment in Japan. The music industry has shifted away from packaged products like CDs in favor of streaming. This shift means that rather than choosing the songs we want to listen to ourselves, digital music services are recommending playlists to us, thus changing the way we enjoy music. Given these changes, it is now more crucial that we identify what songs consumers like, how they are listening to them, and other granular data in real time to leverage it for marketing purposes. To this end, we have developed data visualization tools in-house, including GROOVEFORCE Analytics, which helps us establish what kind of songs are performing well, and GROOVEFORCE Engagement, which identifies what fans are into. First, I'll discuss GROOVEFORCE Analytics, the tool for visualizing sales of individual artists' songs. GROOVEFORCE Analytics provides real-time tracking of how promotional exposure boosts actual streaming numbers and how much it increases positive buzz on social media and elsewhere. This allows us to give real listener feedback to the artist and rapidly gauge the impact of promotions, which can inform artists' future endeavors. Next is GROOVEFORCE Engagement, which helps us understand the interests and attributes of an artist's fan base. GROOVEFORCE Engagement collects data to make sure marketing strategies are in step with the interests of fans. These days, social media is critical to creating touchpoints between artists and fans. GROOVEFORCE Engagement is able to gauge what fans are into. If artists can understand their fans' tastes, they can post content that will get their fans even more excited. From fans' perspectives, learning more about their favorite artist makes every day more fun. In addition to helping musical artists with their marketing, we believe the tool can be useful in a wide range of fields. Going forward, data from third parties or from within the Sony Group could be input into these tools to provide a visualization of the fan base and increase fan engagement. As such, they could be a useful analytical platform for any business which is supported by a fan base, not just music.
Thank you, Nagai-san. All these data tools help us to get closer to our creative partners and music fans. We process enormous volumes of data to curate and present this information in a digestible and actionable way. Every day, we receive over 400 billion transaction lines from almost 600 digital partners across the world. Our technology infrastructure runs in the Amazon cloud, and we dynamically scale the processing capacity and storage capacity to balance costs and capabilities. Many of these features are industry-leading, and Sony Music was the first to bring them to the marketplace. Our competitors have similar aspirations, but they have not fully caught up yet. As we look to the future roadmap of these tools, we're partnering with the Sony Research and Development RDC Group, who have established presence in New York to help us with blockchain technology, advanced data science, and remastering tools for immersive audio experiences. Together with Sony Music Japan, RDC New York, and our community of engineers, we will continue to innovate faster to maintain industry leadership and to support our overall strategy to be the world's most artist-friendly music company. Thank you.